Okay, we're back at Norwood Day. It's going to be great this year. John's not here this time, so nobody's going to be boring. I brought my ticket to our key to success from Calc. It's in my wallet in case I see Miss Danner. Hey, Sam. We'll probably interview you in a second. I'll just do it now. We'll have fun. Sam, what do you just absolutely love about Norwood or like Norwood Day?
Probably TJ Maxx.
Do you know anyone who works there?
Not really. I don't go a lot, so I wouldn't know.
I just like the town spirit and, next question.
Olivia, enough about you. Val, what's your favorite part about Norwood?
My boy Lucian's about to help me win a spinner. I'm too old to spin it.
Oh wait, what's the age requirement?
12. He's probably...
How old are you?
14.
Anthony, you're a big Norwood guy, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah, what's your favorite part about Norwood?
Free stuff.
Is it not living in the shadow of your older brother who's the president?
I just wanted to say Norwood Day is looking extremely lit right now. Norwood Day, these people with the microphone, yeah. They're doing a good job.
What's your favorite part about Norwood?
Like, you're the first ever person to ask me the question. My favorite part about Norwood? I'm going to have to come back to you on that. I'll find you later.
My favorite part of Norwood is coming by, training at Full Send Ninja, where you can practice ninja things. Yes. You come stop by. What's the address?
Probably, I'd have to agree with Caroline. Love the public pools. See my friends. Working hard.
They're really clean.
I can't put that on the news. That's a lie. Mikey, can we see that duck again? Oh, and you got a ball?
From launch. And a 2-hour jump pad.
2 hours?
Yep. I'm going to be bounced out, probably.
Mikey Walsh swimming in it. I'm still thinking of the answer to the question. I'll come back to you, okay? Yeah. I'm going to have to come back to you again. Okay, so Jenna, how are you liking Norwood Day so far?
You know what? That doesn't matter. All that matters right now is that I have my key to success, and Miss Danner is nowhere to be found. That's a missed bonus point.
Something, 1400, Providence Highway, Suite 3200.
It's by Wendy's.
I swear, he's actually in my shadow, okay? Next time you see him in the hall, you say, that's Anthony Kavanaugh's brother.
Yeah, totally. Anyways, bye.
Bye, Joey.
Bye. All right, good answer. I've been there before. I fell a lot.
I think my favorite part about Norwood is Norwood Day. You know what? No, Joey, my favorite part about Norwood is you.
That was a great answer. Now, who's your favorite high school employee at NCM?
Jack Brady.
Key to success.
This is for the back right corner.
Yeah.
Well, I'm just disappointed. You can't think of one thing you like.
I've been busy seeing what other people like were answering.
But Joey, don't you know that I live in Norwood?
Really?
Yeah.
My name's Abby McLeod. Reporting here live, Norwood, Massachusetts.
Okay. I mean, when you put it that way, I guess my favorite part about Norwood is Nevin Kelly. Bye, Mikey.